Hey, welcome back here at 5 o'clock. You know, we certainly wanted to show you this big project underway in Muscatine County today near West Liberty. They are moving, actually moving the old Stagecoach Inn, which was built in 1842. So as you might imagine, this move is quite slow and tedious. To make way for the structure, crews actually had to take down some of the power lines along Highway 6 and even shut down traffic along that route as well. The old Stagecoach Inn is being moved.